Hi, I'm Karen Murphy, Executive Director of Camphill Foundation, a nonprofit organization whose mission is to grow, strengthen, and safeguard the Camphill movement in North America. The Camphill movement is actually a worldwide initiative of social renewal made up of vibrant life-sharing communities where persons with and without intellectual disabilities live and work together, creating lives of extraordinary significance. The more I learn about Camphill and the special role that it plays in the world we live in, the more inspired I am. I've started to really think of Camphill as not just being a nice option for people or an alternative for people, but an initiative, a social change network that is desperately needed in the world we live in. So here in the US, for example, we take care of our national parks and we protect our national parks and pay into that system, and many of us will never visit any of the national parks, but we do it because we trust that maintaining, preserving that space in some sort of predefined kind of sacred way holds the promise for us that human beings can remember how to be in relationship with our land in a different way. And in a similar way, Camphill is doing this for human beings. Community life that is welcoming and accepting, that seeks out beauty and the giftedness of each person. It is a movement that reminds us, that calls us to remember that human beings can be in relationship with one another in a different way, in a way that's deeply satisfying and rich and beautiful. So I think about Camphill and I feel hopeful and I feel inspired, and I can't imagine that there's more worthy work to be done in this world than to focus my attention in service of a movement that strives to lift people up and celebrate the beauty of who they are.